Alright, here's your counterattack materia. Or not, as it were. MP up. So that's actually not a bad one to have. Everything here looks like that blue triangle, you know? Everything. Alright, cool. Now I think we're back on track here at least. Auto-aim assist? Nothing going on.
Y'all just did it now! Ooh, asshole! I'm gonna make you regret this! Suck on this! You ain't getting
Holy
out of this!
Crap, that doesn't
Hell yeah!
Okay, bonus round's really nice. Holy crap. Wait, nope, I have it. There we go. Nice. Okay. I think we're good. God, how... Jeez. It's like one-handing these. Alright, let's go. Alright, cool. Wait, there was more. There's stuff over here. There we go. You'd think that'd be something. Guess not. Aha, there we go. More stuff behind here. Nope. Alright. So, what? Seriously? That was all for nothing? I thought the way out was this way. Nothing that way, so it's not this way. It's weird, because for being that... No, this is the only way up. Also, I missed something. So I gotta go this way, right? Yeah. Which way am I supposed to go here? Well, now I did this, so I don't have my map anymore, but that's okay.
Alright.
Now I'm wondering if this was actually the right way or not, and I don't even know. Come on. Yeah, no, this is literally that. Yeah, it's... Okay, no, no. Yeah, no. Yeah, we did all this, we came this way. We did all of this. Did all of that, too. This way. What am I missing here? Like, this one was hard to see, so I thought this was the right way to go, you know? I'm just not seeing the right way to go or something? I don't know. Yeah, I did that way already. Those. God dang it. Oh, it's so annoying. It's hard to see that. Alright. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, thank you for giving me the next thing to look at. And there we go. Okay. Now we're actually at an excavation site at least, so that's a thing. Should be some other things I can get here. I know I can definitely bust this up. Like, I'd be surprised if I can't, you know? There we go. Covered MP, nice. That's cute. Anything? Nothing? Whoa.
Check this shit out! Yeah! I've got something just for you! Ooh, got it!
Ready,
more iron ore, more stuff. Yep. Come back this way just in case. Oh, more guys are over here.
I'm gonna make you regret.
Nice. Oh, sweet. Chest. Definitely pick that up. Beast bones. Okay, cool. I guess. And I already destroyed all this stuff. Yes, I did. Alright, cool. So I think we're good to go for the most part. Alright. Yep. And you gotta switch the tracks in order to push this forward. Come on. This seems to be easier for Barret than it is for Cloud, so yay. Oh, wait. I don't want to swap the tracks. That's why. Yep, because... Yep. I see that little treasure chest right there. And what do we got inside? A bulletproof vest. That was not useful at all whatsoever. But, you know, it's a thing. We'll take it. Switch the tracks again. It takes a long time to just hold that, you know? You have switched up the tracks. There we go. God damn. It takes forever just to get into, like, the right place in order to swap tracks and do other things. God, it's really annoying. It's fine. It's just like, ugh, really? Yeah. Alright. Hey, there we go. Nope, can't do anything with that. Yep. Really?
Let's do this!
Yep.
This!
I need this.
Shot at a time!
Yeah, that stagger just goes. Bonus round is incredibly powerful. Like, you don't even realize it. And suddenly it's like, oh, look, I have stagger. It's like, oh, where did that come from? You know? Oh, I guess I have stagger. Yeah, let's go ahead and do a thing with this. Grenade antidotes? Not bad. Let's go to Transmuter. And let's make some potions, because we can. Some mixed potions. Mist potions. I have no Phoenix drafts. Let's do that. Or you can change the quantity of these? Nice. Okay. Nice, okay. Come on. Something was weird there. You're always gonna want those, trust me. Yeah, I need plants favor for those. These I can do if I had other things, but I don't necessarily need to do them. Oh, I can make these? They require Phoenix Downs. That's so smart. And Mithril Ore? Smart. Let's go. Nice. And these require a Quetzalcoatl, of course they do. Can I go and, like, summon him again, I wonder, from the place? That'd be interesting to do. Alright. Yep, just barrel into things. Yep. Crush it. Move, thank you.
Well now, look who it is.
Hey.
Oh, hey guys, over here.
Over here.
Y'all taking a breather or what?
The bridge is out.
Yep.
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Let me see.
Yep.
Hilarious.
That's funny, actually. Alright, a $2,000 gig. Nice. Alright. Nice. Really? That's what. Okay, cool. Either way, let's go ahead and head up here if we can. Oh, fine.
I'm gonna make you regret this. Ain't no thing.
No time to waste.
Yep, cool. We are gonna take a sit. Whew. We're gonna see what we get in here. Come on. Oh my god, how hard is it to go into a thing? Aethers, yes. Phoenix Down, yes. Yeah. Yep, we already own all those, so yay, cool. Alright, and then we don't need to worry about that too much. Ooh, I see this. Alright. Alright, clearly I have to be pushed around here, but I'm gonna have to do this thing first, obviously. Yep. Alright, so we got that, we got this. What's the puzzle here? Push that through. So do a thing with this. Okay. More cool blessing stuff. Timber, sure. Okay. Huh. I don't know where the other one leads to. But lead to this side. But lead to that other side. Yeah, let me look at this real quick. What is on this side? Besides a bunch of crates? Way out when we're done.
Some way we can dislodge.
Gotcha, this is the way out when we're done. Nice. Okay. Yeah. As well as a chest for oh hey, there's 1,000 gil. Is that worth the job? Probably. Yes. Alright. So now it's just a matter of pushing this forward, going through, swapping the track, and then going through and doing it again. So yeah. Wait. I need to get back in. How do I get back in here? Yeah, how do I get... I want to check this. I already did that. Crap. Did I push this way? There's a green materia there, and I want it. because I want it. I'm hoping I can get it after I do something. I don't know. I'm also hoping I didn't accidentally screw myself up and not get it because I had to get it beforehand or something like that. You know? I wonder if it's like a double lever system or something stupid. I don't see anything else. Come on, let's go. Come on. How you doing? Good, just streaming a bit. Have fun. I'll see you. Alright, what do we got? Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Alright. So that's good for that, I think. Cool. Alright, that'll automatically do that. I've switched the tracks, imagine that. Okay. Did anything cool happen because I swapped the tracks? No. Hey, there we go. And boom.
We're in business.
Yes, we are.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
$2,000. And don't you forget.
All right. Now, did I forever forfeit this? How do I get this?
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
Ah, there we go. There we go. That's a spirit. Yeah, can you get that for me, please? That'd be awesome. Yay, thank
Thanks.
You.
We owe you.
Yep, $2,000.
That's oh my God. Fair. Jeez.
All right, what is this cool material we have here waiting for us? Lightning, yay, I'm so happy. Darn it. Give you a lot of lightning stuff, don't they? Wrong one. Does already have the one star, though. I mean, of course it has the one star. It came with that, so never mind. Ugh, it's the worst. That's okay. I don't know. Might want lightning later on or something. Who knows? Moogle metal's nice. That's good. Okay. God, we're still going through this? Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't like that. Looks ominous for some reason. Like it's gonna move on me or something. Yep. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Like it's gonna move on me or something. Alright.
Yeah.
What?
Oh shit. I think we woke it up.
Yeah, we did.
You're proud of it.
Then it's time to rock Cranky Boy here back to sleep.
Yep.
Ah, looks like that hurt you.
Not enough.
One shot at a time, or up.
Follow my lead.
Head will pressure it, making physical attacks more effective. Weakness to lightning. That actually makes a ton of sense. Cool. Okay.
You ready?
About damn time. Now's our chance.
Yep.
Hit it with everything you've got. What the hell?
That hurt quite a lot. But this has so much stagger. Okay. There we go.
this. I'll end this.
Maxwell Fury? That's okay. Alright, what do we got now? Recharges a bit, that's fine.
Damn,
he's got a sword.
This sucker keeps on getting bigger and bigger. But hey, just means it's that much easier to hit. Am I right?
This ought to be fun. Gathering the strength. Be ready.
Now. Ow. Oh, you only have the one. Oh, electric impulse. Let's go for it, though.
Coming at you hard and fast. Give it all
Don't
you
let
got.
Up now.
Hell yeah. Try walking that off. You're gonna reduce your ass to rubble.
All right, so it's fine. Good. Get good. Good.
Go. Rah! Controller kind of froze for a second. I was like, what the hell? Yeah. Staircase. Thank you kindly.
Mighty fine staircase. Yes, it is. Cool. Let's see what else is in the room before we go forward. Because you never know, right? Don't see much. Cool. Where's the staircase? Yep, this way. Just killing all this stuff because we can. Come on. Oh my gosh. Got all that stuff. Anything else in here? Nothing I can see. Can I hop up this? Should be able to. And there's nothing. Cool. Let's just go. Let's grab this. Chunk of mithril ore, of course. Gate is already open. Oh. Oh, this was the gate that they actually took, wasn't it? Wait a second. Is this the way... This is the way back down where they were, I think. Yeah, I took that and this. Yeah, this goes across to where they were. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Crap. I went the right way.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear us
away. Couldn't tear us out of the way, nice.
Right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
Oh, shouldn't we?
True. But don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
Yep.
That doesn't make any difference to me.
Ooh.
I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone.
Yep.
Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw.
Yeah.
God.
We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world.
Yep.
So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Yeah.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Mm-hmm. Except we are going to go back a little bit, and I'm going to double check this area a little bit. Unless it really just, like, you know... Yeah, okay, cool. We can go back this way. Good, good. I was worried that for some reason we couldn't, and I was like, ah, crap. Alright. So this is the way we came in this way. That part's fine. Then here, then here, then here. Then... And that's the way to the guys. Where the hell? Huh. I thought there was another way. Maybe there wasn't. Maybe it all leads to the same... Yeah, it does all lead to the same area. So yeah, not too bad. Okay, that's not too terrible then. Because it all leads to here. We come up here, and we exit. And there we go. And we exit. So yeah.